Hey everybody, Scott Spreitzer here, DocSports.com. Thursday, October 3rd, 2019. It is Football Thursday at DocSports.com because today at 6 p.m. Eastern, 3 p.m. Pacific, we all release our football plays for the weekend. And I'll get to more on that in a bit. I'll get to a Thursday night free football play all coming up. First, quick note, you can still get 33% off the rest of the football season, college football and the NFL. 33% off rest of the football season. All you got to do to get this offer, go over to DocSports.com, click on my handicappers homepage, and click on the package to get the rest of the football season. Box will pop up. It'll ask you to enter a code word. The code word is all one word, FBSeason33. FBSeason33. Simple as that. You enter the code word, all one word, and then you will receive the rest of the football season, college football and the NFL combined, for 33% off the regular price. Go take advantage of it on Thursday because, again, today, 6 p.m. Eastern, 3 p.m. Pacific. My plays go up, as does every other capper over at DocSports.com for the entire weekend. Again, free football play for Thursday coming up on this report. Now, first, a quick note. Really happy about yesterday's results, day one in the NHL. We cashed both plays, two sides, including the nice underdog winner on the Washington Capitals. They come through for us in overtime. We also laid a price with the Vegas Golden Knights. Just felt it was a terrific spot to jump on Vegas, go against San Jose. They proved that it was a terrific spot, beating the Sharks by 3 goals, final score 4-1. As far as Major League Baseball playoffs are concerned, we are 2-0 if you count premium picks with our free pick last night. Premium pick 2 days ago, the Nationals got a little fortunate there, still won. And then last night here on the free pick report, we had Tampa Bay, who knocked off Oakland by a 5-1 final score. I'm in action in baseball for Thursday. And don't miss out. My play will be up at 11:30 a.m. Eastern, 8:30 a.m. Pacific. Thursday's Major League Baseball playoff release, and we'll look to make it 3 straight winners between premium and free picks on that report. Also, we've got at least one NHL play. It'll be up during the morning hours over at DocSports.com. Looks like it'll be one NHL play, and again, off to a 2-0 start. That makes us now. We love early season NHL when no one's really paying attention. We are now going back to the start of last season, 24-11 in NHL October, November action. Love the first couple of months of the season before anybody starts paying attention. We're up over $3,000 for $100 per unit, per unit players, I should say, in those early season games, October, November. 2-0 yesterday. We're going to look to cash again. Probably just the one play on Thursday, but it will be available Thursday morning over at DocSports.com. At least one play, probably just one play in the NHL. So we got baseball, we got NHL, and then, oh yeah, college and pro football. And again, all of our plays will be available 6 p.m. Eastern, 3 p.m. Pacific on Thursday at DocSports.com exclusively. And I've got my first 8-star play of the entire football season going in this week's package. In fact, last year, I released just 3 regular season 8-star football sides. We won all 3. 3-0 between college football and the NFL. Just 3 all season 8-star sides, and we won them all. We're going to look to make it 4-0 with our first 8-star side of the upcoming season. And again, 8-star play and a 6-star play, both on this week's report over at DocSports.com. Those 6-star plays, by the way, perfect 4-0 so far this football season, and 10-3 with the last 13 going back to last football season. So you don't want to miss out. 8-star play, 6-star play. Those are the top plays in this week's card in college and pro football for me over at DocSports.com. And again, you can go grab it at the regular price, or you can go grab it 33% off the rest of the season. The choice is up to you, obviously. Again, free pick coming up in football in just a moment, but also wanted to mention, for those of you who have asked, I will have CFL at 6 p.m. Eastern, 3 p.m. Pacific on Thursday, posted over at DocSports.com. 112-78 long-term run in the CFL. You know about the runs. College football, 163-118, 39-28 last 67. NFL, 66-43, 60% over the last few seasons of the NFL. A top 20 finish in the Westgate Super Contest a couple of years ago. Don't miss out on today's card over at DocSports.com. NASCAR will be available Saturday night at 11 p.m. Pacific time for Sunday's Rays race on a 10-1 run there, our last 11, 17-4, our last 21. And I'll be in fight action this week with my fight card available by 11 p.m. Pacific on Friday night. We'll remind you more about that on Friday's video. All right, let's get to our free pick for today. It's going to be the battle between the Rams and the Seahawks. Now, you know, Pete Carroll's been tremendous in primetime action at home as the head coach of the Seattle Seahawks, like 17-2 straight up. This number, Seattle basically laying 1.5 at most shops. Couple of ones out there as I cut this video. Little concerned with the Rams. Listen, we didn't think they'd cover last week. They not only didn't cover last week, they gave up 55 to Tampa Bay. So obviously I expect this team to be a little bit more focused on trying to stop the opposing offense. But here's the problem with the Rams until McVay figures this out. And I think he will. He's a smart cookie, obviously. But right now, Jared Goff is having a rough time in the Rams offense because it's not a bunch of play action, not a bunch of short dump offs with the occasional long ball. He's actually being treated as more of a drop back passer right now, and that started in the Super Bowl against New England. And in his last five games, the four this season and the Super Bowl, Jared Goff has just 6 touchdown passes in 5 games to go along with 7 interceptions. I don't believe he's going to find the sweet elixir tonight against Seattle. We trust in Russell Wilson and Seattle's offense a little bit more than the Rams here. And again, we do have an opinion here. -1.5 Seattle over the Rams Thursday night football. Again, Seahawks -1.5 over the Rams Thursday night football. And if you agree with it, jump on board. It is our free video pick for Thursday's card, the Seattle Seahawks. Again, don't forget about Thursday big card. You got baseball at 11:30 a.m. Eastern. You've got NHL again in the morning. DocSports.com. We'll look to go to 3-0 so far through the first 2 days of the season. We'll look to go to 3-0 between free and premium picks in baseball. And then, of course, NFL college football released at 6 p.m. Eastern time on Thursday. And again, we've got our first 8-star side. 3-0 last year. Let's get off to a winning start here. 3-0 last year in the regular season with our 8-star sides and a 6-star 4-0 so far this season. Don't miss out. All available Thursday, DocSports.com. And again, if you like these videos, be sure to click on that thumbs up button. Be sure to subscribe. I'm Scott Spreitzer, DocSports.com. Let's put Thursday in the win column, and I'll be right back here Friday, 5 a.m. Eastern, 2 a.m. Pacific at the latest with Friday's report and our next free play. Have a great one on Thursday. Best of luck to us.